retired now.
Yeah.
Not retarded, retired.
Molasses.
It sucks you can't, like, the leaves are still down, but you can't really see through the... It's gorgeous, man. We've only seen one hiker so far, really. So hopefully the shelters are nice and empty.
This place is beautiful right here.
Man, that's beautiful. At it with Bob. Bob DeCaro from the Mafia.
Don't fucking put this on Twitter or nothing. Coming after me.
That's freaking awesome. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Bro, when I got to McKay from the hub,
mm-hmm.
I was going on fucking awesome. The only one on that is, and then right at the right time, people came up and took some pictures of it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's fucking cool. That's picture time, picture time.
That's the rock they were talking about, the copperheads were under.
Well, we survived the night, Keith.
We made it.
We made it. It was pretty cold, man. My thermometer said 25, but that was in the tent, so I think it was
colder.
Probably like 25 degrees.
I'm thinking the same thing.
Keith saw some kind of weird light last night up in that saddle. Right?
Yeah.
What
happened? It was weird. I was laying here, and you could see through this, and I poked my head out, you know, and you could see the light, but it was coming right from that saddle, and it was
here.
Yeah, from where I am, it looked like it was about as big as a round.
What color was the light?
Yellowy white. Yellowish.
And it was in the same spot every time, it didn't move?
Same spot. Size of an orange or something. It was really weird.
Size of an orange. Huh. That's odd.
Very weird.
Anyways, where are, what? Oh, Whitley Gap Shelter in Georgia. Right off the AT. Man, there's some strange shit in these woods, man. Heard a deer over here. Yeah, could have been a possum. Everything sounds big at night. All right. On to the next camp.
Yeah, man.
actually hurt a lot.
That'll do it.
Last day, headed to Unicoi Gap. It's a little easy 7 mile day. Where did we stay last night? It didn't have a name. It was by, Turkey Plow Mountain, I think is the name of the mountain we stayed by.
Don't bust your ass right here.